All right, we need to find an equation for the scenario and solve it. So 10 is subtracted from 2 times a number, and it's equal, it is 14. So 2 times a number would be like 2x, and the 10 is subtracted from it, so I'm taking 10 away, and that's going to equal 14. So this is the equation, and then to solve it, I'll add 10 to both sides. So 2x is equal to 24. Dividing both sides by 2, we get that x is equal to 12.